This is Ramón Martínez. He was a politician that lived between 1948 and 2022. He served as the governor of Sucre, Venezuela.